Outgoing Army General Bipin Rawat is set to take over as the Chief of Defense Staff, CDS, today. As the CDS, which will be India's first ever, General Rawat will be in direct contact with the Prime Minister on security issues, and the chiefs of the Army, Navy and the Air Force would report to him. He would head the Department of Military Affairs and paid a salary equivalent to a service chief. Government has decided to appoint Gen Rawat as the Chief of Defense Staff with effect from December 31st and until further orders, an extension in service of Gen Rawat with effect from December 31st until the period he holds the office of CDS, the Defense Ministry said. The United States and Maldives are among the first countries that congratulated General Rawat on his appointment. Congratulations to General Bipin Rawat on his appointment as India's first ever Chief of Defense Staff. The position will help catalyze greater U.S.-India joint cooperation between our militaries as discussed at recent 2+2, including through joint exercises and info-sharing. AGW, tweeted the U.S. Department of State. U.S. Ambassador to India, meanwhile, expressed hope that General Rawat will help intensify defense cooperation between the two countries. Maldives Foreign Minister, while congratulating General Rawat, said that the Maldives-India defense partnership is very strong. Heartiest congratulations to General Bipin Rawat on being appointed as the first Chief of the Defense Staff of India. It was a great honor receiving Gen Rawat in mail a few months back. Hashtag Maldives-India defense partnership is on a very strong footing, Maldives Foreign Minister Abdullah Shahid said in a tweet. General Rawat is completing his full three-year term as the Chief of Army Staff on December 31st. He will serve as Chief of Defense Staff till March 2022. The recommendation for CDS had first been made after the Kargil War of 1999.